Hey, you guys, it's Liga Chica 1 here, bringing you some more Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. We weren't in this the last episode, because I was venturing in on, and I forgot I was playing Ocarina of Time, and then I switched games, so I could play it right here. No, it's only in this painting right here, I believe. I shot one before this, and I didn't know what would happen. So I was like, it's continuing on, but J. Edgar Hoover! Damn it. Got my Kleenex. Wait. Wait. What's... Oh, do I get my fire and ice arrows here? And the light ones? There you go. Come on. Let's do it. Come on. Come on. Don't be black. Thank you. Really? Come on. Okay. Ready? I got it. Let's do it. Okay, finally we killed this Poe. Dude, that sounds like homosexual. I don't know. What is this, another key that I can't use? Uh-huh. Another key I can't use. Awesome. Anyways, this episode, we're gonna be from New Jersey. And, you guys being tough guys. Tough guys. Alright then. Tough guys. Let's see what's in here. Oh, get some hot right here. New Jersey. I'm Link. I was take pictures of my abs, but I won't. Some from New Jersey. Jabronis. Just a bunch of jabronis. All these people are jabronis. Just go over here. Get it over with. Jabronis. All of them. What the? Wait. There's also someone here, aren't there? Parlez du français? Parlez-vous français? No? God damn it! Okay, boop! You had to shoot paintings? I didn't know this, but whatever. You dick. Okay, he better stop that. What a jabroni. There we go. We got this jabroni in this one painting. Get this jabroni. Look at you, jabroni. I hope you die a pepperoni, jabroni. Get over here. You know, it's not how we do things here in Jersey. In Jersey. Okay, wait. Here, I'm gonna look at my sound thing. There we go. Now I know what time it is. In Jersey. America! Wait, can I hit him with this? Here, let's see if I can hit him with the hook shot. No! God freaking dang it. I'm sorry! Let's go. Everybody. I buy that for a dollar. Come on, jabroni. Come on. Come at me, bro. Jabroni. Yeah. Wow. One slice to the Master Sword. Or with the Master Sword. And kills this jabroni. What is this? A compass? Yep, it's a compass. I'm gonna drink some soda. The bronies. Okay. Awesome. We found the compass. I actually had no idea I was supposed to do all that. What a bunch of jabronis. Racism is fun. Yeah, just tell all your kids that. That's No, don't do that. That would be bad. Bad! Finally! Fine freaking Lee. A room I have not been in.
Watch for the shadow monsters hanging from the-
Aw, son of a- Oh, there's nothing in here. Hey, have you seen the movie Labyrinth? No? Why? Oh, never mind. I don't think it'll matter. Dance, magic, dance, magic, dance. Magic, dance, magic, dance, magic. Oh, what? Oh! What is that? Oh, my God. That actually scared the crap out of me. That's it. Holy crap. I got scared in the Zelda game. Oh my gosh, that's good. That literally scared the crap out of me. I was not expecting that. I was like, why the hell aren't I moving? Oh my god. And the thing's been. Wow. Really? It's that easy. Ah. Oh man, that was so freaking cool. I'm so freaking pissed. Like, J-Lo got her eyebrows on or something. Oh, but seriously, that was so crazy. That was racist. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. That scared the crap out of me. Oh, this is gonna be the rest of the video, I swear. Oh my god, that scared. I looked at the ceiling and I was like, oh, nothing's here. And then, boom, right in the face. Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is gonna be so much fun when I'm playing Amnesia. I swear, this is gonna be so much fun. When I'm playing Amnesia. Holy crap. I'm recording right now. Sorry, get out, please. I know, but I'm recording with it. I'm using it. Okay, I will. There we go. Now I'm. Oh my gosh. Oh, I probably was not supposed to do that. Whatever. Oh my gosh. Why? Why? Boogeyman away. Brush my hair every day. You can't miss any pack. I'm a maniac, you better watch your back. Pack's more than a backpack. One time I turned around and I found an iMac. Oh my gosh. Never again. No, that was bad. Here's a shoot to the face. Jeez, I know I've already been here. This is like my third time. I'm sorry, that was probably really loud in your ear. I'll turn down the sound a little bit in editing, but I'll make it sound perfect. It'll sound like peachy. Really peachy. Good. Did not want to do that. I'm actually looking at my recording screen right now. I should probably be looking at the regular one. Really? I didn't think that something in a Zelda game would scare the crap out of me. Here. No, I do not want to grab it. Climb it. If you guys got scared by that, post in the comments, please. That was, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I told you guys I'm gonna bitch and moan about this whole video. Let's get up here. Get up there. Thank you. Oh, it's still like that. Wait, can I reverse it? Oh yeah, good. I thought I couldn't reverse it. I thought it was only one time thing, you know? It's like, when you buy an iPod or something, it'll be like one time. I like this effect. They had it in Majora's Mask. I wonder they made it so you can change it back. That was weird. Oh, but seriously. What was that? Okay. Navi told me to watch out, and then I was like, yeah, I'm not scared. Who's calling me? Why is Devin calling me? You can listen to my voicemail. I'm recording. Oh man, I was just talking to Soka this game. No, why did that have to happen? I don't know why Evan is calling me. Just Evan, some random guy I know. Oh man. Never again. Do not want. Wait, actually, no. Run! Okay. What are these? What are these? Seems legit! Well, I'm actually glad I made that. Okay, won this call, cool. Let's do this. Can I oh good. Good, good, good. Good, 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 good. I know I was supposed to do that. I was like, would it do that too? No. Ugh. Never again. Holy crap. That was I heard him do, I was like, it's probably the most exciting video you guys ever had. Yeah, but after this, I'm gonna have to, pack up my recording stuff and, oh, no, 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 no. Wait, what? This is weird having the monsters in here. Okay. Okay. No. Listen, Lego, watch out. The ceiling is falling down. Oh my! What the? What's that do? I swear. Holy crap. Okay, let's check this. Purple ruby. Oh, arrows. Bundle of arrows. I wonder what's in the next room. Mini boss? Hmm. Weird. You know what? In this episode, I'm just gonna do this, whatever. Okay, let's do this. Okay, here. Let's pull this out of the way. Get this out of here. Okay, I think I know how to figure this out. Oh my gosh. You guys are gonna be like, oh, watch out for the floor masters! Floor masters, they're gonna molest your family, yay. I know. It's nice that they put a picture right there. Because in Wind Waker, I know there's a game you can play. It's kind of like this. And actually, it is actually almost exactly like this. But you can play a game and you can get money. Get down. You can get money for it. And oh my god, I'm not gonna make it, am I? Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. Yeah, but you can make money for it or make money with it. Not for it. That'd be weird. Damn it! I saw that coming. What? What? Come on! Ah! Douche! Baggery! Come on! Oh my gosh, I had the easiest puzzle. I couldn't... Wait. Yeah, that's not where it's supposed to go. Okay. Hold this. No! Okay. Gotta get on this. Okay, push this one. Okay, seems legit. I have no idea where this black one goes, though. Push it to the limit, you freaking... No!
No! No, 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 no!
What a dick move. Oh my god. Why? Just in the way, isn't he? My god, why? Really? Why did they have to make this? Because everyone loves block pushing puzzles, yeah! Okay, pull this to the side. Okay, I just have to have the minute and time. Okay. Damn it. Push it. Oh my god. Okay. There we go. It's about damn time. Jeez. Come on. Sup, bro? Sup. Did your stupid puzzle. What the? Balls? Amy, one of the pose. Come on. Sup, bro? Come on. Vibrations. Come on. I don't usually do 18-minute videos, but in this case. Whatever. That was so scary 2 times. Oh my gosh. What was the second time? I forgot. I got scared and then stuff happened. Yeah, that's what happened. It seems pretty legit. Die in a fire! Well, you already have fire, but shut up. You guys are probably like, you can have like 10 hearts by now, but you're a dumb, stupid idiot and you can't do anything, right? Oh no, that's just my mom. Go on. God, freaking killed it. Of course I freaking killed it. Why did it give me arrows? Why? Only needed to shoot it once. Okay, let's go in here. Ugh, what's in here? Man. Man everywhere. I swear. that really the last bow? Here. Is there anywhere? Whatever. Let's just jump over. Yep, it's the last bow. I swear, if you leave here, I'm going to kick your... Come on! You know what? There you go. That's how you find out the last one. No, you only have 4 tries. I like how that one time I just got it right. It's made it look like you can just get it in one try. But you really can't. This probably whole video is not gonna come out. I'm gonna have to describe to you guys what exactly this was. Which would be weird to describe. Oh my gosh, that was so creepy. Come on, die in a fire, please. Where is it? Yeah, I killed it, finally. Ah, maybe I can end the episode now. Okay, now I'm going to end the episode here. Anyways, in the next part, we are going to be finishing this temple place thing, whatever it is. So, I will see you guys then. And the mic was probably too close to my mouth this time. Anyways, bye!